I'd been to Mars, of course, but who hadn't? It was such an easy journey now from Earth. School kids often went there on summer trips. They'd take the rocket train up Olympus Mons, the highest mountain in the solar system. But when they got to the top, they were so obsessed with taking photos of themselves, or watching the latest teen soap on their hollow specs, that they wouldn't appreciate it at all. I had appreciated it when I was there. The dreams it had taken for man to reach Mars, to set foot upon this red world, and then terraform it, settle it, and call it home. What a wonder! What an accomplishment of mankind! Now reduced to a few tourist selfies by bored teenagers.